all a bit of an unknown. So,
you know, it's like inviting a whole lot of people to a party,
but you don't know
who you've invited or who's going to turn up.
Brian travels 100 kilometres for rehearsals. He prefers small city Ballarat to Melbourne's destructive temptations.
I've been told that I've got a good voice. I don't try and make myself out to be any Liberace or anything. Yeah, I believe I've got a good voice, yeah, all right.
I don't know what I want to gain from it. Not really. I just like performing. It gives me a kick.
Exciting time. You'll get used to this. I get quite emotional about things. Yeah. So, and I'm not scared to show my emotion, and I would like to feel that you can feel the same, exactly the same way too. Because sharing our time through music is the best possible time that I could possibly hope to share with you. I thought the first song we might have a look at.
It's Jonathan's moment of truth. You know, he has committed to make a choir of this crowd, but has never heard them sing together until now.
Two, three, four, one, two.
I can see clearly now the rain has gone.
God, eh?
I can see all obstacles in my way.
God.
Gone are the dark clouds that make me blind. It's gonna be a bright.